everybody. Welcome back. We shall continue from where we stopped. Good Friday. The Cyclops. I'm fighting cheap, but look at the size of that guy. Yeah, this is what you get for fighting fair. It spits in your face. Play the game now. There. That's dealt with him. Now I have to get all the way back. I will come back when I get back. We've arrived at the location. Go away. I said go away. Shoot. Fine. Your funeral. As we were saying, we've arrived at the location. Now we can carry on with our quest, which basically says speak with Martha, speaking with Martha. Yep, we're gonna keep talking to her. She needs a lot of talking. Talking. Anything else? Is it just me or does it look like she's holding a gun? Like some Secret Service agent. Man, she can talk. Yeah. That was my stupid part. That was being dumb. This is what you get for not listening. Anywho, we go back into the cave. I would have cut, but it's not really that far that I'm going into the cave. I think it's somewhere around here. I don't want to fight these guys. I really don't want to fight these guys. I don't have your time. Yeah, somewhere around here, there's kind of like a shortcut, a wall that I would speak with. Then you would see like anyone want some? Anybody? Yeah, go away. As we were, speak with her in the cave. She says there's a shortcut right there. I will go into the shortcut right here. Prepare for a loading screen. Come on, load game. Yep, game crashed. This tends to happen a bit. I will let you know when I've reloaded. Welcome back. Apparently, the game just decided to crash for no apparent reason. So, I will go and try this again. Okay, this is where I am, and that's Kazarka. Oh, perfect. Right. This here is Kazarka. He's a world boss, and I don't think I'm anywhere near ready fighting this guy. This is Kazarka, he's a world boss. Say hello to him. He's also a bit of a pain to fight sometimes. Probably would make a video about fighting world bosses. But what I'm supposed to do here is this, really?
Not even the ancient god can escape from the shackles of destiny. Your soul is mine. Be gone into the darkness. Long time no see. Do you remember me at all? If you don't remember a thing, then so be it. Come find me if you find out who you really are.
completed that part of the quest. Speak with Martha. Hear what she has to say. Quest complete. Going all the way back to Trent Village. Well, I will stop the. I will pause the recording here, and I will see you when I arrive. Oh, I have arrived at Trent Village.
Your horse looks tired. Hand the reins to me. High quality carrots can only be acquired through farming.
So that will give you a horse if you complete the horse emblem simply guard horse quest.
Our village is supplying arms to Trina Fort.
Horse emblem, secret guards. I think she gives me a free horse. Already has skills in sprints, instant excel. I also get a little saddle and I also get some carrots.
The timber longbow made by Sir Bianca is unpopular. Everyone wants my airy firing wagon.
Please.
The Trent's rage will soon overrun the village.
And I now have a horse. A tier 5 horse. Nice. We have to go to Sir Anada Shrine. The game gave me a horse because I have a very long way. Oh, stay put, horsey. Nope, I didn't do that. Horse equipment. Where is the horse carrot? This. Hold A. Move it there. Move everything there. Saddle, I will move it there. And I believe that's that. That's good. Blackstone armors. Well, I will now. I'll now head off to the Serenadia Shrine. I will cut the video and I'll see you when I arrive. Right, I've returned. And I've completed the quest. I don't particularly feel like doing Serenade Shrine. The daily quest. And I have to defeat cultists inside the shrine. Since I'm gonna fight cultists inside the shrine, it doesn't make I might as well just also do this as well. So, I need to kill I need to kill 20 by 40 cultists. I will let you know when I've completed this quest. I have returned and I've turned in those quests and I've gotten more stuffs. And the quests were turned in. I think I got some more stuffs. I got this again from completing the repeatable quest. I will carry on. That means I'm going back to Calpheon Parliament, so I might as well take my horse, because this is going to be a long walk. And I will let you know when I arrive. Hello, welcome back. I think, ignoring the chat there, there's just a bit of drama in the chat.
Calpheon will prosper until the end of time.
I will.
Commandments of Kalis are social and moral guidelines we shall
allow. Oh yeah, I get a pet. And some free pet food. And some energy. And I've completed the Calpheon storyline. I will eat the food. I will use my pet. I gotta get off the horse. Get off the horse. Where's my pet? I'm gonna use my pet. Call it. Game. I get the pet out. Take out pet. Now I get more bonuses. And I'm guessing I'll stop. I'll move on to the next part of the quest. What quest is... Oh, it's just a side quest. Right, I will carry on to the next part of the quest. Right, before I do that, I need to check my quests. Oh, get off the horse. Right. Yeah. I finished Calpheon's storyline, so now it's time to go to Medea. I will see you when I arrive. Right, I will carry on. As we were, this is where the quest takes me. This is the Camma Sylvia Princess, and if much later in the game, you'll be able to get the a fairy, which is just yeah.
The temple was constructed to observe the change in Medea.
Speaking with Orin.
I don't think this will be the last time we see each other.
And she says, "Speak with the temple princess."
Luck wasn't
talk with
on
her
your
some
side.
More.
You are of strong will. The
talk with her
the
some more.
May you be with nature and be obedient to providence. Warwin told me lots of stories. Temple of Elves exists in other places.
And then we carry on with the quest. Right, I'll carry on with my quest. I will see you at the next. Right, we shall continue the story from where we stopped. Really picking this quest. Yeah, I won't pick this quest. I'll come back for it. I was just looking to see what quest that was. And then I think there's also someone here. This is another quest as well. These are all quests I'll come back to later on. But first things first, I will be doing mission. Main mission quest, which is kill the demon. I will let you know when I'm done. I have finished that first part of the kill quest. The next part of the kill quest, it's not really a kill quest, I just have to pour water on the fire. Speak to the person in the cave. And then, yeah, go this way. Summon the black spirit, talk to the black spirit, continue the call. Whoa. Before I do anything. Main mission, the black spirit is giving me a free tier 5 horse. I get a free Calpheon outfit. A free maid. Honor Hercules, Tarot, Dobot, so I think I'll take Taritas. Now, maid, I will use you. As a transaction. Maid. And yeah, I would hold on to that. And season quest. Omar of Lava Cave. Again, I would do this quest. Get that. The horse I will hold on to for a moment. I will come back for the horse quest. Now this means I'm gonna have to fight Ferid. He's a boss monster. He's annoying. He's annoying at best. The main reason he's annoying is he has a kind of like burn you to death kind of move, which I'm not a fan of. But again, I'm only talking from Ferid in the Dark Rift. Investigate, open up the portal. This is not gonna be fun. Alright. As is my normal strategy, stay behind them, control the fighting. Ouch. Yep. Just stay behind him. Don't try and be a hero. Take it as it goes. Come on. Yep, I'm not. Not playing any of that. Nope. 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 Again. Oops. That was close. That was a close as well. And the fuck? Oh, forget my language. Forget my French. Nope. 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 What the hell? How did you hit me? How the hell are you hitting me? Sheep. Alright, I've killed Ferid. I will see you at the next quest junction. We've completed that aspect of the quest. And I think the rest is speak with them, speak with him, ask about crystals, speak with him a bit more, speak with him some more, and boom, complete. Now we'll be sent to Altinova. And I will, yeah, as at this point I know I've not used any of my backpacks, but it is starting to become hard to hold space, so I will use some of these things that I've been holding on to. I'll start with you. Alright, I've used up all of those. I don't really care too much about this thing. Nope, trash. Some more trash. I will see you in the next video.